Yeah, this is the basic French that you have already learned in the intermediate first year. So I suggest you, all of you, to take a printout of this copy, and or you can stick on a wall and read the basics every day so that you become thorough with them and there won't be any confusion when you are in the second year. So you have, I have already taught you article definite, that is le, la, la, first of all, le, article indefinite, adjective demonstrative, adjective interrogative, article contracté, then we have pronouns, these are the question words, then some useful vocabulary for you, then we have the article participe. Next one is the prepositions, then we have the adjective possessive and some vocabulary over here which might be useful for you. Then we have the conjugations, that is, you can see over here, être, avoir, aller and venir. And to begin the second year syllabus, you must be thorough with all the basics.